Good morning, figaholic friends. This is a Greek fig, and I can't pronounce it very well. In fact, when I'm filling orders, I just call it Tsap. But Tsapleosiko or something like that. You'll see the name on the video title. This tree is not doing real well. I fertilized last week because this tree wasn't doing well. This is a medium-sized fig here. But it's not quite ripe yet. Let's look over here. I think I saw one that was over here. Oh yeah, right. That looks colored up well. I'm going to tear it. I'm reaching in there with one hand. So, small to medium size. I know people, especially in Greece, I'm told always peel their figs. I have not done that yet, and I can't do that with one hand, so I'll just bite. So this is moderately to very sweet. I'd say a light berry flavor. I believe this to be a common fig. Some people make claims that it's, many of these Greek figs are not, and after 2 years they give up. But even some of, people know very well a fig like Pastelaire, it drops for them for 3 or 4 years before it holds on. And even with the wasp present, many of my trees have dropped figs for 2 or 3 years before finally maturing. So, I only say what I know, and I don't know for sure on this, but it's supposedly common. I would say this is a good tasting fig. Likely to be a little bit larger, but it's good, bite size too. So again, Tsapleosiko or something like that. Thanks for watching.